in numbers. Your days of not even reading your Bible, going and getting up for filthy lucre's sake, all you do is catch a paycheck at the BET Awards. How dare you go and be friendly with the world? Don't you read your Bible? James 4:4, you adulterers and adulteresses, don't you realize that friendship with the world is hatred towards God? Therefore, whoever is a lover of the world is a hater of God. You sat there rubbing shoulders straight. You rub shoulders straight with the world. And you didn't stand up at the BET Awards and say, hey guys, Jesus is coming back soon, and the Bible says in the book of Revelation that the blood will be up to the horse's bridle because the blood of the sinners, and no one's warning people. The Bible says your prophets were false because they did not warn you of the sin that leads you to calamity.
Now, you didn't believe that I said Jesus is Lord at the BET Awards?
That's not enough, sir. The Bible says, if I say to the wicked, you shall surely die, and you don't warn them, their blood is on your hands. You got a lot of people at the BET Awards that have... You got a lot of blood on your hands, sir. You got a lot of blood on your hands. That's what I'm here to tell you.
And how do you
got a lot of blood on your hands.
Like, now, do you think that this is the right way to share with me? That I'm not doing what you believe is Jesus?
You're not listening in the churches. The Bible says wisdom cries aloud in the open streets.
How do you know I'm not listening to preachers? How do you know that
your preachers are drunk with wine of Babylon? Haven't you read to the book of Revelation? They're drunk with the wine.
So you're saying that every preacher I talk to is drunk with wine?
Well, if the preachers that you talk to were not drunk with wine, you know what they would tell you?
What would they tell you?
When you go to the BET Awards, rebuke, reprove, and correct. All scripture is useful.
And I'm supposed to do that at an award show.
Yes, the Bible says if you don't warn them, their blood is on your hand.
In three minutes
in front of the world, I would tell them that wrath is coming. They better repent. That's what I would tell them.
Okay, so...
Because what you did is just say to them, keep on singing the lullaby, everybody. See you later. Go to hell. That's what it was.
Maybe you didn't watch the same show.
I want to love nobody but you with your nice little Michael Jackson moves. Sir, you need to repent. Those moves will send people to hell, sir. Your dance moves. But because you're not doing the right thing with your lips. You honor God with your lips, but your heart is far from Him, sir. If you love Jesus, you would hate what is evil. The Bible says, love must be sincere, hating what is evil and clinging to what is good.
Well, I tell you what.
You know how many kids are getting shot up in the streets because of what's at the BET Awards and what's being promoted there?
They're being shot because of the BET Awards?
No, because of the people that are being promoted at the BET Awards.
People are being shot in the streets because
of the BET Awards. People talking about, I took 9 bullets and I did this and look at how cool I am. I got all the honeys and I got all this. That's what's creating all the greed in the streets.
Why don't you not do this? When the concert is over, why don't you not sit down and open up the Word of God and break bread?
Sure. I won't break bread until you repent, sir.
Well, no, I'm saying this.
But I can talk to you. I'm okay with that.
Yeah, let's open up the Word of God together. And let's break the Word like the words of iron sharpens iron.
Okay.
Let's open up the chains.
Okay. I can agree with that, but I'm not going to shake your hand, sir.
Second John, know your Bible.
Second John, people. The Bible says whoever doesn't preach the same gospel, do not even wish them Godspeed. Otherwise, I'm a partaker in your evil deeds, sir. What you did at the BET Awards was nothing but a sham before God. I'll sit down and talk with you, but I can't agree with you, sir. Because when I agree with you, I'm saying you are in Christ, and I don't believe that's the truth.
Shaking my hand.
Yeah, the Bible says, don't even wish them Godspeed. I'm just obeying scripture, sir. I'm not trying to be disrespectful.
Well, coming to the concert yelling that I'm going to hell.
Well, guess what? You wouldn't let me come up into the concert and say, hey, Kirk, how you doing? I want to talk to you about something, man, you know.
What am I doing right now?
Trust me, man. I've been to many places with many, many high-ups. They don't come out.
Have you ever met me?
I met you now.
Okay.
And I'm telling you what the Bible says.
So after the concert,
okay.
Let's sit down and open up the Word of God.
I'm coming.
Okay.
We'll do it.
Let's do it.
Okay.
All right.